Hi, folks. Well, I just got out seeing A Nightmare on Elm Street, the remake of the movie. And I want to give you people my thoughts of the movie. It's terrible. That's right, I said it. It is not that good of a movie. Man. And now before I start, I'm going to tell you people, I am not really good at reviewing movies like this when I've seen it. Well, basically, it's like, well, you know what Freddy is, right? But here's the thing. You know in the movie, Nightmare on Elm Street, the original one, the mother said, hey, well, you really want to learn about Freddy? He kidnaps, like, 37 children and take him to this boiler room. Well, his lot was a little different. Instead, Freddy is a gardener and actually worked for the preschool, and he loved playing with the little children. And he said, hey, let me take you to this my secret place. But, you know, the secret place is just this little thing he has in the preschool. So there are some spoils for you people. And I remember the main character, Nancy, from the original Nightmare. We know how she always takes these pills and drink coffee and stuff. Well, in this version, every single time her boyfriend offers some, like, hey, you want some? She always say, no thanks, no thanks, no thanks, no thanks. For God's sake, lady, you're having these nightmares and Fred's gonna kill you. For goodness sake, just take it. That's what I would do. Man, and Fred sounds like Warshak. In fact, it is him. It's the actor who played Warshak at Watchmen. What, did Freddy keep a journal all these years? Or
Freddy's journal, 1985. I killed this one girl named Tina in her nightmare. Warshak journal, 1989. I was trying to get this one lady's baby, but I could not exceed. Warshak journal, 1993. I found Jason Voorhees' hockey mask. So I give it back to him, and I tell him to go kill a lot of kids on Elm Street.
Well, for all do, Nightmare on Elm Street, the remake, really suck. The plot was terrible. I don't really get the whole thing. But I will give them credit. It did pick a really good Freddy to play Freddy Krueger. But I still think Robin Englund is so much better. Well, I think that's about it. This is just a quick review. I'm trying not to like give anything away. This is just my thoughts of the movie. If you people, I'm not gonna say, hey people, don't go see this movie, it's terrible. I don't really care if you people see it or not. So therefore, that's Tuco Choice 7, over and out. If I can.